It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
I remember doing the time warp,
drinking those moments when
the blackness would become me
and the void would become. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
It's just a jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
Put your hands on your hips.
You bring your knees in tight. And it's a pelvic thrust. It really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
So free me. Oh, fantasy free me. So you can't see me. No, not at all. In another dimension, with voyeuristic intention, well secluded, I see all.
With the bait of a mind flip,
you're into the time slip.
And nothing can ever be the same.
Your system sensation.
Like you're under sedation.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Well, I was walking down the street just to have a think, when the snake of a guy gave me an evil wink. He shook me up, he took me by surprise. He had a pickup truck and the devil's eyes. He stared at me and I felt a change. Time meant nothing, never would again.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Jump to the left.
And then a step to the right. You bring your knees in tight, but it's a pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's